Looking ahead, Saturday, the Meridian Police Department will participate in the DEA's 22nd National Prescription Drug Takeback event. The drug takeback is a safe and convenient way to dispose of prescription drugs and over-the-counter drugs while also educating the general public about the abuse of medications. The event will be from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. at Uptown Meridian Mall.